That dog is just one of a kind, you know. And
new at 11 o'clock, Andre King and his service dog are fixtures at the downtown Healing Garden. He is one of the caretakers, and the pair often give tours together. But last night, two-year-old Honeybun disappeared from King's backyard near 8th Street along Owens and Washington. She is a certified service animal, and King relies on her help.
She's my little heroine, you know. She's been there through all my ups and downs in the last couple of years, and especially, you know, coming here and, you know, letting these beautiful family members and survivors leave with a better spirit.
Honeybun is spayed and microchipped. If you've seen her, please contact SIRS Rescue Rangers or take her to the nearest veterinarian. We do have phone numbers and more details on our website at 8newsnow.com.